We still support the one China policy. We go there to acknowledge the status quo is what our policy is. There was nothing disruptive about that. It was only about saying China is one of the freest societies in the world. Don't take it from me. That's from Freedom House.
Let's
it's
talk a
strong
little bit.
Democracy, yeah. Courageous people, and it just, I don't know why it is, except there's some commercial interest who would like to diminish the relationship.